right, no, bitch, be on.
Hello, bitches. Hello, bitches. Hello, bitches.
My father used to tell me I was nothing more than worthless. A stupid motherfucker that would live without a purpose. Put my thoughts up on the page so I could try to prove them wrong. And every time I write a song, I reminisce about the pain that I'm repressing in my brain. So I don't have to feel alone, and I've been living with depression. So I wonder how this shit really begins. I'm comfortable with the thoughts and vision, and now it is. I've been working on this record for a minute. Still, I feel like nothing that I do is good enough. My insecurities are creeping in, so they will seep into the music. Ain't it funny when other people see your pain as amusing? Abusing many appealing them in the way I feel. To the point that my reality's the farthest thing from real. The only thing I ever needed was a little piece of love, and I couldn't find that in people, so I was seeking and trust, and I wanted to be the greatest. Instead, I'm facing the truth, but the fact of the matter is that I'm losing it. What's the use? And I know I'm sounding repetitive, lack of lust for living. I pray that I've been forgiven. I say it and take a patient for sinners to get this in a minute. Critical acclaim to explain it. It wasn't evident. A premonition of my early death. I'll make it prevalent. Malevolent, confessing that if I was down and out, I can't sell my soul to be relevant. Gallivanting around, like fuck, I'm finally free. I'm ignoring all of my problems. I said I bury them deep, but I'm actually terrified. And my paranoia was verified, because I just realized I don't want to make it to 25. A suicidal psychopath, schizophrenic kind of goddess looking for your empathy. Hoping that you'll remember me. The message I provided collided with. Within the melody of metamorphosis and religion, given debauchery, the resurrection of a savior coming out of Nazareth. Where you can catch a laceration and a crucifixion under one condition. You make the decision, moving like a sinner, my position, living at the bottom, wishing I was with it. Couldn't tell the difference. I'm tired of giving the false repentance. My faith in the book that was written by other people that probably wrote with agenda. So every word was intended for anyone who will follow attention. I got a testament. It's like the book of Mark and the spark in the revolution. My story, a revelation, amazing. I'd rather save it, debated everything in my mind while I was taking the mental picture and pacing. My train of thought is evasive and fading within my memories from a daily addiction of always staying sedated and claiming. I wanna make it another more than a follower. No apologies for it. I'm forcing my fucking happiness. Don't know what I believe in. I'm seething and barely breathing. Was thinking of positivity. The possibility that I'll be saying is like a fallacy. I got a way to go, and I'm showing you people gradually. I've been imagining a better life, and then I contradict the consequence of feeling like a loser with no confidence. And I've been all alone. I'm trying to find a source of inner peace. I suffocate.